Whoa, you did it. You really have an extraordinary machine inside your head. Thank you, sir. Now, let's do the last one so I can go home. Hey, hey, go visit the old Velikas mechanical doll. My wand will be there. So, yeah, we have one here. I see one. Let's see how this works. I don't think we had it before, actually. I don't think we had it before, so let's go here. This one here. I don't remember if it was already so. I've been putting it out a lot. So. Oh! Is it this one? Yes! Nice! We have the wand! This was the last task, now I can go home! Great! Let's go! Back to the wizard! Let's see if we can go home. Sir, our wand, use here. Here's your wand, Sir Wizard. Oh, magnificent, splendid, you did it. Really? But where are the stones? Can I borrow them? I can't lend you the stones. These stones are very, very special. What I can do is place the stones on the locks of the door. You? You are the only one who can turn the key and actually open the door. Oh, I see. The king told me he would show me where the door is. Ah, now we should go and talk to him. Would you think so? Wait, I suspect that you can't return home looking like a tree. Oh, I almost forgot. Yes, you're right. Can you bring me my human body back? Yes, I can. This is exciting. I have done this in hundreds of years. Let's make a human, yes? Give me your clothing. I need to smell it. Great. Here, sir. My clothing. Let me smell this. This can work. We will make a human. Oh, this is so exciting. Good. Now, go to the center of the star. Think about your body, your head, your leg, the other leg, and your arm, both of them. Now concentrate. Randomly selected elements find your path through your physical distance. Become friendly with the human. Now. Here we are. Great Wizard. Yes, that's my name, Great Wizard, because of the greatness. I think we have to go to the king now, so he can show me the door. Yes, I'll be right there. I have to finish something. I'll be there. Go now. Still? Really? Right. Well, we will. We'll go wrong way. We'll go here. We'll go there. Here. See yourself in the mirror. I am not Breakfast the Midnight Joe now. We kill the traitors because that's what he is, friend. Don't you see? My kitty is not a traitor. He promised me to be by my side. He promised. As your mommy and daddy did, who promised to take good care of you. Wake up, friend. You are surrounded by traitors. Leave me alone. Leave my friend alone. I'm the only one you have, friend. I am the one who's always by your side. Now, let's get rid of this traitor, man. What do you say? Let's be happy. Let's be so very, very happy together. What? You are not. You're a horrible person. Go away! Go away! It wasn't me! No, it wasn't her. Friend, what's wrong? Why are you crying? I'm crazy, sir. I'm totally crazy. The doctors were right. But you're not crazy. I'm very sorry that you feel that way. You should be happy now. You found the stones and you became human again. That's very great indeed. My dear, let me wipe those tears. I don't want to hurt you, my dear. And I feel like I'm about to do it at any moment. You won't. I know that because you love me. Yes, Kitty, I do love you very much. Friend, remember what I told you. If you love, you are alive. And that is the only thing that matters. You will always find the power to fight those monsters in you. Now, let's go and open the gate so you can go home. Yes, yes, let's do this. And we will follow him. Where is the gate? Here we are. Yes, but where's the door? Alright, I have to make it visible. But are you sure you want to go back? I'm sure, sir. Alright, here we go. The human must leave. Open the secret door into her reality. Let the human return home. We're going home, kid. There's the wizard. ZR the king, good day to you. I brought the stones, so this lovely creature can go home. Think. Wrong way. We'll go here. We'll go there. I'm very sorry that you feel that way. You should be happy now. You found the stones and you became human again. That's very great indeed. My dear, let me wipe those tears. I don't want to hurt you, my dear, and I feel like I'm about to do it at any moment. You won't. I know that, because you love me. Yes, Kitty, I do love you very much. Friend, remember what I told you. If you love, you are alive. And that is the only thing that matters. You will always find the power to fight those monsters in you. Now, let's go and open the gate so you can go home. Yes, yes, let's do this. And we will follow him. Where is the gate? Here we are. Yes, but where's the door? All right, I have to make it visible. But are you sure you want to go back? I'm sure. All right, here we go. The human must leave. Open the secret door into her reality. Let the human return home. Wow, we're going home, kid. There's the wizard. Zr the king, good day to you. I brought the stones, so this lovely creature can go home. Thank you, sir. I'm very nervous. It will be strange to be far away from you all. Then don't leave. I can make you a place to stay, a very magical place. Wizard, she has to leave. I received a message from one of the followers, and she's not ready. Come on, see. What are you talking about? Ready for what? Come on, wizard, place the stones, we have no time to lose. But ready for what? You know what the Valak has told you about facing your truth. Oh yeah, I think I remember. Well, should I? Yes, go ahead, wizard, sir. Magic stones create a lock that only the human can break. Well now, it's time for Friend to be the key. You are the only one who can open this. Oh, well, alright, let's see. Well, how? Oh great. What do we need to do? Right. I smell victory! Again! And you did it, friend. You can go on now. I'm so excited. Oh, I wish I could leave you something, so you can remember me. We won't forget you. You are a very special creature. Oh, I almost forgot. Voluntos gave me this. What? Thank you. Tell Palantros that I wish I could help him with his wounds. I gave my aid badges to a girl in the hospital. Anyway, I'll tell him, and don't worry, Palantros is better now. Before you go, you must know, before you return to your reality, you will go through the secret woods. The woods are a kind of invisible passage between our realities, and you may encounter terrible creatures want to eat you. But just run. They are quite slow. And you are telling me this now? That sounds very scary. Don't worry, you'll do fine. Hey, I hope so. Well, Mr. Midnight, say goodbye. Let's go now. Goodbye, gentlemen. I had a great time. I love you very much. Goodbye. So, here we go. Yeah. To the next chapter. In the next episode. rather get killed. What's this?